Hey, yo, the dudes I poly with don't do politics but got common sense. Ain't a kind of sense that politics don't make no kind of sense. Congress just designed a trick to common man and common chick. They try and get control over every country and continent. They conquer it with manipulation, clout, and your consciousness. No honestness, just a bunch of lies and broken promises. If you don't get grants and scholarships to go to colleges, you get a loan. Now you in debt trying to get out of it. It's obvious the lobbyists and legislators robbing us. They use rules and regulations to make a dollar flip. Incompetence and lack of knowledge is a disadvantage. But instead of rich, niggas is famished, can't get a sandwich. Before Chris discovered America, niggas ran it. The only Indians is from India, shit is scandalous. Man, to get some answers is some things you gotta read upon. Cause history is only a bunch of lies agreed upon. Gone.
Politics should stay out of sport, but considering you're not one of those people, I just wanted to get your thoughts on the whole Russia and Ukraine situation.
You know, here's my first thought is I'm not going nowhere to fight none of these wars for these politicians. I'm staying at home, and when the war comes to Arkansas, I will dig my boots in the ground, and I will die for everything I love, and I will not retreat. If this country's invaded and everybody's saying, well, we gotta evacuate, we gotta leave, I will not. I will dig my boots in the Arkansas soil, and I will fight for the people that I love, for the land that I love, and the way of life that I love. But I'm not going overseas to fight. I don't know what's going on, to be honest, brother. I really don't. There's so much stuff, and I don't think nobody knows what's going on fully. There's been so much political corruption in that area. You got Biden and his son making a shit ton of money off of and using our tax dollars to bribe their people. That's treasonous, in my opinion. So you got Hunter Biden and his son using our tax dollars. Hey, if Ukrainian government, if you don't do this, we're taking your tax dollars.
And I had gotten a commitment from Poroshenko and from Yatsenyuk that they would take action against the state prosecutor, and they didn't. So they said they were walking out to press conference. Said, "No," I said, "I'm not going to. We're not going to give you the $1 billion." They said, "You have no authority. You're not the president." The president said, "I said, call him." I said, "I'm telling you, you're not getting the $1 billion." I said, "You're not getting the billion. I'm going to be leaving here." And I think it was, what, 6 hours? I looked, I said, "I'm leaving in 6 hours. If the prosecutor's not fired, you're not getting the money." Well, son of a got fired.
He shouldn't be giving our tax dollars to that country anyway. We got veterans out here sleeping on the street, and you're going to give our freaking tax dollars to these Ukrainians and all the, brother, I don't know what's going on over there, but I'm not going over there and fighting, and God bless anybody that's over there fighting, and I hope that the shit just gets solved. And man, I don't like war. You know what I mean? I don't want people dying and all that stuff. I don't want to be, but I don't know what's going on. There's so much stuff that I think that's corrupted that we just don't know what's truly going on over there. And I pray all those people are safe, and I don't want none of that. You know, I have no control over that shit, and I don't really know enough to talk about it too much. But thank you for asking.
The Matrix. That's some testosterone problems.
Hold up. Hey, well, my niggas who be thinking we saw, we don't play. We gon'.
You know what? If Biden got in, the whole country would go to hell.
Gonna go up.
Can't do much right now. Russia's responsible.
Yesterday's price is not today's price. Yesterday's price is not today's price.
Because as we all know, elections matter. And when folks vote, they order what they want. And in this case, they got what they asked for. I went off script a little bit.
Mr. Kirk, can we get a comment from you at all?
Hell no. Thug life. That's my comment.
What's that mean?